Just the library. There's the village.
There's a second copy of Waka's Home over here.
Waka's Home? You mean Yubo's?
No, other home. Summer home.
Oh, the Waka's Patchies.
Waka's Summer Home.
I wonder, I could have bought a book in the, the chest at the actual swimming pool in the library. I wonder if it's still there.
No, I didn't understand the reason for this thing being here, because this thing is an individual library too, so why is it there too?
He's talking about the rocket, the one from the dungeon.
Is the rocket there?
Why is part of the rockets in the outer library too?
We were going to put the rocket on the roof of the library. And it was right next, so we were storing the rocket next to it on the ground in Creative Flats, and then the rocket got copied over also.
Woohoo, a super big snowman.
Yes, I put a face on it. It's holding up the library.
I hardly can't. It's the thing that summons Mercury.
Yeah, there's about two or three of these.
Yeah. I know. I can see them. I can see two of them right now. Using a minimap. I can't see the third one though. I can see two.
And there's another one right here.
Yeah, I know.
It has like this weird cutaway right here.
What were these supposed to be used for?
They're summoning circles. This one would summon Mercury.
I don't know if it's Mercury or... I forgot if it was Mercury or Mars. I have to check.
One of the two, we don't.
What's the sign that you're supposed to do under... It's a snowman.
Snowman
6.
The snowman is hollow. Why is the snowman hollow? Answer me.